Hello everyone, I am Sayonara Telislad, Member Secretary, Goa State Legal Services Authority. The legal services institutions have embarked on a special mission which took off on 2nd October 2021 and it will conclude on 14th November 2021. This is part of the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav Pan-India Awareness and Outreach Campaign. During the six-week-long period, the legal services authorities will be organizing awareness and outreach activities reaching each and every person residing in the rural, tribal and far-flung areas of the country. Article 39 of the Constitution of India ensures justice to all and the constitutional vision of equal justice and free legal aid is imperative for a nation whose millions of people are living in abject poverty. Hence, the legal services institutions are constantly working to achieve the objective of ensuring equal justice and free legal aid and strive to overcome the barriers such as legal illiteracy, etc., to the poor and weaker sections of the society. Our key functions are legal aid and assistance to eligible categories before courts, tribunals, etc. Outreach programs are organized to make people aware about their rights, entitlements and assist them in actualization of the same under welfare laws and schemes of the central and state government. The legal services institutions promotes alternative dispute resolution to resolve pending and pre-litigation cases by Lok Adalat and mediation. The legal services institutions facilitate rehabilitation of victims of crime by determination and disbursement of compensation under victim compensation schemes. Women, children, persons in custody, victims of disaster, members of scheduled caste and scheduled tribes, industrial workmen are eligible for free legal aid, irrespective of their income. Apart from these, in Goa, people having income less than rupees 3 lakh per annum can avail legal aid in the courts in this state. The outreach activities of the legal services institutions are also in furtherance of United Nations principles and guidelines on access to legal aid in criminal justice systems 2012. Referred to as United Nations Principles 2012. This campaign will be a collaborative exercise involving various stakeholders involved in the efforts to raise awareness of the rights, entitlements and remedies of persons. There shall be teams consisting of panel lawyers, law students, NSS volunteers, Anganwadi workers, etc. for this awareness campaign. Besides specific locations, there shall be door-to-door campaign as well for identification of the targeted beneficiaries to be covered during the event. The public at large need to actively participate in the events organized by the legal services institutions. So, do be a part of our activities and avail the benefits of the campaigns as well as spread the awareness around. Thank you.